These images sadden you? Good, that's their intention. Unfortunately, they have absolutely nothing to do with the subject at hand. Once upon a time, in a far-off land, Cambodia, there was a war. A war in a far-off time. The 70s. Although the war is over,
the killing continues.
Landmines are left over from this war in places once called the killing fields. A landmine kinda looks vaguely like this. A landmine exploding looks like that, except you gotta imagine that like 10 like bajillion times like, you know, bigger. Now do you get the picture?
For every landmine that is disarmed in Cambodia, is sent to a loving home. I mean, the lives saved are good too, but funny.
This is a serious problem. Poor people are sometimes forced to move near heavily landmined areas due to poverty, and this can result in tragedy. Several organizations, such as HALO and CMAC, have been set up to help those in need.
Princess Diana set one up too?
That too. If you would like to make a donation, or even volunteer for these organizations, we would be greatly appreciated.
Studies have shown that landmines blow up. These same studies have shown that when things blow up, surrounding things are damaged.
Operators are standing by if you have any pressing questions or would like to make a donation. Get that text on your face.
Hi, we're a pathetic excuse for a public service announcement, and donate now or you're a-
We were racing, we were soldiers of fortune.